Okay. Okay. So I guess we'll go over here now, I guess. All right, I can do that. Hello. Let's do that. Actually, let's go up here. Yeah, because then we can go maybe up this way. Let's try it. There's nothing really over here. I see something I want to check out, so we'll go over there. Continue. That one. Yeah, that looks about right. All right. That's where we died. Okay. Yep. Oops. Grab that. Puzzle piece. What am I thinking of? All right, go ahead and try and get that while we're here. Figure out how to get over there. We'll do that right now. Just a shrine. Okay. Try that again without dying. Why not? Need to unlock all spots. Get it this time. Okay. This chest has a timer to unlock the chest. Defeat all enemies before the time expires. And there's another thing down here, too. Attack. Ooh, a bottle. I'll take the bottle. Nice. Piece of heart. I'll take it. Yeah, might as well go down real quick and unlock that portion. Yeah. Alright. Now we'll go back up and try and unlock that spot that we keep dying at. So, don't die here. Huzzah. Okay. And we go left. Okay. Okay, we're about there. Oops. Into the desert we go. Oh. Okay. Do that. That hurts. And that's how you mess up. Get to do it again. Oh, good. Oh, you have to take your brother to an appointment, so have a great day. Oh, have a good day, Penguin. See you later. Also, welcome back, Alex. Whoops. Dang it. Well, I did go up once. Let's go up again, see what happens. Is there anything up here? Not really. But there is to the right. Alright. Ooh, a heart piece. Danger, keep out. Okay. All right. That's not the way to do it. man. Okay. Do it again. Mm-hmm. No. How do you, what? Alright, I guess we'll try this. No, that doesn't work either. There's something I'm missing. Oh well. So you get it now that it's you're not sitting in a cubicle waiting for stuff? Yay, I didn't want to grab that. I wanted to grab that. Alright, anyway. But yay, you get it now, Alex. It's good. Yay. Zelda rhythm game, I know, right? Piece of heart. Piece of cake. I was like, alright, who do I have to kill now? Don't kill. Oh no. I mean, yay, I get to do one of these. I love these so much. Sorry, what? No. Wait, did I doze off? What am I doing sleeping outside? Thanks for waking me up, stranger. I am Bararia, the leader of this village. Here, this should help you take care of that mischief in the ruins. I got the power glove. Pick up an object with this and use it again to throw it at the marked location. Well, that would have been nice to have earlier. Oops. How do I get up there? I guess that fool Bararia finally got out of the way. Look at that. Nope. Mm-hmm. Ah, ha, 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 ha. No, I totally messed up there. That makes sense. Is this a crane game? Welcome to Bomb Chew Bowling. It's only 30 rupees. Try to hit as many targets as you can. There's a prize if you do well enough. Good luck. I used them all. Oops! We're just gonna pretend like I meant to do that. Bet you've never seen this many bombshells in one place before. My insurance costs are through the roof. I would imagine so. I did well enough. No, I think it's a piece of heart only, so we're good. There's an unexplored ruin nearby if you're looking for something to do. It's right in the middle of the desert. Huh, alright. Let me take that. See you later. Alright, well, we're gonna go up. That was an accident. Float across gaps. I'll take it. Let's go kill all the enemies first in this area. Not a fan of that guy. Oops. I need a shovel. This way. In the hopes of killing all the enemies so they don't respawn after we go into a bunch of these places. Missing somewhere. Okay. It's got to be in the sand somewhere. How's the game so far? It's kind of fun. Lots of dying, but lots of fun. Well, not any game. Kind of fun. What does kind of mean? Well, you know, kind of like this and kind of like that, and just a little bit of this and a little bit of that. It's just, you know, it's just kind of. Ah, look at that. Is that the end? Ha ha ha, yes. Alright. Now we can go inside of these places. I'm beginning to think that I'll never get home with Octavio around. He reminds me of someone from my world that I really don't like. Why don't we join forces to take him down? Heck yeah, Cadence joined your party. Cadence has been summoned to Hyrule, but why? And can't you find a way back home? Cool. And since I killed everybody, I don't have to worry about any of that stuff. Gear, what is that even for? a little bit there, Rose. Hey, I got them all with that one bomb. That's good. Bomb choose. I'm guessing that that's what's supposed to happen. Ha ha ha. Okay. Wait. Oh, hey, you guys are still here. Just kidding. I love you guys. I could never forget that you're here. Yay, I get to do that all over again. I should have done this one right off the bat. Okay, here we go. There's nothing wrong with lurking. As a person that used to lurk all the time, and I never lurk anymore, lurking is totally fine. Just don't listen to what Alex says. Gear. I don't know what those are for. I love you, Alex. I'm gonna run inside this building quick. Nothing can stop me. Finally, now we can lower the bridge, but it's going to cost you 150 rupees. Just kidding, here we go. Oh, okay, I was like, what? Am I going to be able to walk on lava after I'm done with this one? Okay. Ah, I don't want to go in there. Hey, look at that. A piece of heart. Rupees. Okay. Sure, why not? He's like, run away.
Yeah.
it. Yeah, sure, why not? It's a key. Preserve something. I actually did that right. Dang. I got the map. Shrine of Coral. Oh, it turns it all to water. Whoops. That needless damage for nothing. Oh, what's that? Something. Let's see what happens when we do this. I need it. I need it. Where are you going? Ha ha ha. Thank you. Uh-huh. Okay. We'll go with the boomerang. Throw this at enemies to stun them. It always finds its way back to you. That's how you get back. That's nice. No. I think I just got cocky is all. Alright. Weapon pierces, cheaper shops. Alright. We got this, we got this. Oh, okay. Okay, I'll take it. No. Okay, we'll get it this time. Alright. Max vision, stamina regen, dig, and we'll hold on to our... Okay. Well, dang. Talk about not wanting to go that way. Napalm escaped, Alex. Jeez. Thank you. How'd you get that? All right. Oh no, that's not how you would do it. All right, you just jump into the... No. Okay, that one we'll get. Okay, here we go. There we go. Just wait for them all to come to me. There we go. Thank you. Compass. Compass is telling me to go that way, huh? It's a key! Saved my life, but you know. It's telling me to go here. There's nothing here. So, yeah. Compass is doing something dumb. There we go. I needed that key that was not there. All right, let's do this. Okay. Let's do that. No, you're like jumping super far. Do we at least get to stay where we were? Because that'd be nice. We'll find out. Looks like a no. Yep, it's a no. To self, not that way. Okay, so I don't have to kill the boss, I can just go right there. That's good, that's good. Okay. We got this, we got this. Heal from kills, I'll take that. There we go. Boss key. Oh, I'm getting hurt by that. Nope. We'll just do this real quick. Okay. Huh. Okay. And yeah. Let's go die real quick. Did I win? No, I'm about to go die real quick. But hey, electric guitar. Perhaps you're stronger than you look. Not that it matters. You'd never be able to defeat Ganon. But are you strong enough to defeat my third champion? Power of fire, set my guitar strings ablaze. Bass guitar mo's knights. Great. Yeah, that's how you die. Alright. Now we know. Don't die. We don't really need any of that, because we're about to go this way. Let's die to a guitar. Hey, Helga. How are you, Helga? Died. Alright. Heal from kills. Reflects one hit. Sure, why not? I don't know if I said it. Helga, are you good? Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Yeah. I'm kind of zoned into the game. Sorry. That's death. Let's try that again. Damage at low HP? No. I think we're good. Let's try that again. Close to death here. Yep, no, that's a try that again. They're giving me shovels. It's like, here's a shovel. Thanks, I don't need it. Let's see. Maybe bombs? Actually, let's do that. Let's try that. High skid. Dang. You're a fairy. That fairy is a pain in the butt. Stealthy defense. We'll go with defense and bomb choose. Okay. That didn't work too well. That one. And that one, or that one. Yeah, sure, why not? All right. Here we go. We got this. Yeah, so many deaths. All right, why does the music go so hard? That is a good question, Alex. I'm so close to death. So apparently you can get squished. That's good to know. Let's work on... Okay. Don't get squished. Okay, good. I didn't actually want to do that, so that's a plus. Let's see what we got here. Rocks and crates. At the cost of stamina. Bow. Maybe. Sure, let's try that. Okay. Thank you. What? Something a little different. Let's see if we can find anything down here that might help us. Cross gaps. Give us what you need. If only it gives it to us when we actually want it now, it'd be great. Thank you for the lurk, Helga. You're gonna go buy a Red Bull? Okay, Alex. Have fun with your Red Bull. 60, 10. Okay. Perfect. We killed all the enemies, so we're good there. Piece of heart, woohoo! Worth. Okay. Alright. We're a little bit stronger now. Let's try it. Okay, Helga, thank you for coming in. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Here, what do we need to do? Maybe that. Well, I suck at that. Let's try that. And Yay! We did it. It only took forever, but we did it. Alright, let's put that there. That there. Okay. You got the bass guitar. You can feel a magical aura when you hold it. This may help you stop Octavo. Alright.